What's up, guys? Welcome to the channel and welcome to another God of War playthrough video. This is part 14. We are playing as Kratos and we are in Midgard with Freya looking for the Norns, which are basically the Norse version of Sisters of Fate. Atreus is in Asgard and Kratos is getting pissed and he starts getting angry again, which is great because that usually makes for a good spectacle, or at least it used to. So I don't know what kind of direction they're gonna go with right here, but I like where this is going. All right, guys, let's find the Norns. And see what they are, what they look like, what they do. Are we gonna fight them? Are they gonna help us? We don't know. But we need to find the wolves first. There we go.
You were asking about the thread we're tracking. The Norns use it to mark their way when they're outside of the well.
The Norns live in a well.
No. The Well of Earth, their home, is hard to explain.
Oh, prepare for a fight.
Sort of. No, this Draugr is I feel like I'm a little bit too weak for these guys. That's the same kind of Draugr I encountered in Vanaheim. I'm not gonna remember that. I'm not gonna forget that dude. I'm sorry. How do I activate Freya's special ability? Did I not see it? Companion action. Okay. What about their special ability?
Bloody Draugr holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Fredo, are you okay?
Brother, nope. Get up, brother.
Let's go, Freya.
Bloody drogger holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
I'm just gonna have to keep my distance. No. That was a nasty hit. And instead of healing, I got another one. No. I'm not doing much damage either. It's way too early, I think, for this guy. Okay, I'm gonna admit defeat and move on. I don't wanna make this too long. I can probably beat him just keeping my distance. But again, how the hell do I... Okay, but how do I activate this?
As I was saying, the Norn's home is called the Well of Erd. It's in no fixed place. Entrances come and go. A place wholly under their influence, where the intangible becomes tangible. Like being inside your own mind.
But if we go in together, are we in each other's minds? Not so sure I like the sound of that.
Me neither.
Have you encountered these Norns?
Not personally. Freya's right. They have ways of discouraging visitation. Odin made his share of efforts. Wouldn't talk about what he found. Either he gave up, or he wanted to forget what he saw. Freya, You mind telling us what you experienced when you sought the Norns last time?
To be honest, the details are hazy. Like waking up from a dream. Mainly, I remember that nothing could be done to change my sense rate, which only made me more determined to try. Let's see. I feel something. In this direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding something. Kratos, I feel the Norns over here.
Okay, that's fine.
Are you ready?
Let me just take all the supplies over here.
We'll never find the Norns using mystic gateways. That much is clear.
Yeah, I just wanted to make sure it's marked on the map.
Brother, wait. Let's see what Freya found.
Okay, I can definitely hear a dwarf over there.
Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap.
It's too fast. Use your shield.
Ah, frozen. What now?
Cross.
I'm getting my ass kicked. Dude, the camera is just killing me.
That's all of them. You know, this search will only get more dangerous.
Then we keep looking.
Back to the wolves, then.
No, we're gonna go see.
I don't feel anything. It's not related to the Norns.
It could be interesting enough in its own right.
It's Brock or Sindri, I can hear it. Outpost? See?
I've been studying and I can forge some new equipment for you.
I kinda need it because I'm getting my ass kicked. Kratos is actually saying thank you. Unbelievable. Yeah, I kind of like this one. It's just a little bit more functional.
Got time to chat?
Not really.
You won't believe it, Mimir. This crest belongs to Fjotalund.
Fjotalund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
Seems it only rotates in the other direction.
Thanks for pointing out the obvious.
This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counterspell.
Outpost is what's left of Fjotalund. Sigrun spoke of growing up with these people before she joined the
Give me like a runic attack or something. Yeah, this is turning into a Dark Souls experience. Oh, it's not. I'm just not particularly good.
So this outpost is what's left of Fjotalund. Sigrun spoke of growing up with these people before she joined the Valkyries.
On your guard, Kratos.
Oh, this is not like a regular. Better be guarding something good. Hack silver.
Yeah.
Ay, ay, ay. I definitely need to grind a little bit. Or get better gear, anything. It just, Yep, I forgot to switch to blades. Yeah, I know. I mean, it's not that it's too difficult, I'm just very lame sometimes.
Told me her kingdom housed a great treasury filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Is that all she told you, Mimir?
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden.
Thank you, Freya.
Rotate through the rock.
Okay.
those runes over there can shed some light.
Is that a key?
Oh, finally.
Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner.
Sigrun's curse. Okay. Gonna be some sort of side quest, I assume. Okay, so let's test it then. Don't you know that I have to die a couple of times before we can make this through? Every single encounter, I feel more confident playing with Atreus at this point. No, I'm kidding. I like the challenge. I die again now, that's what happens. Jeez. Any chocolate bars anywhere? Okay, how do I get to that chest over there? Duh. Hmm. Alright, what about that one?
Instrument from your homeland, isn't it? Can you play?
Yes.
Will you?
No.
Now, where have we seen an artifact like that before?
Tyr's vault.
Interesting. So how do I get that? Oh, look at that. Is behind this, or maybe from here? Hey Freya, how do we get that chest over there? Oh, it's, you kind of go from the other side. Anyways, let's go back to the wolf. Enough distractions.
Another crane.
Shame about Tyr's vault. I'll take whatever you manage to salvage from it, though. I'm here for you. Anything more to discuss? Let's see.
Okay, wolves.
Story. You faced the fates of your homeland, yeah? The legends I heard about the ghost of Sparta were surely exaggerated.
Exaggerated?
Oh, not in the brazen bloodshed righteous fury part. The part where it said you traveled back in time itself to win a battle once lost. A strange credulity, obviously. I mean, a rumor about Thor knocking the world serpent back in history from Ragnarok is one thing.
It is the truth. The threats of fate span all life and time. The Sisters of Fate abused their power. When I challenged them, they threatened to undo my existence. So I killed them and turned their power on Zeus.
That's the most dangerous and irresponsible thing I've ever heard. These Norns have no such magic, nor does anyone in these realms that I've ever seen.
Aye, can you imagine? If a it existed, Odin would have it. And if Odin had it, we'd be five shades more fucked than we are already.
I would not ask them to change the past, even if they could. I only want information.
And that's quite dangerous enough, in my experience.
I mean, let's see. What happened exactly? I mean, I'm not really sure if this is the way.
Changing arrows.
Incoming fire.
Wow, there are so many of them. Why is there so many of them? Freya, come here, don't go in the middle.
That's all of them.
These were coal raiders. Infamous for
eating wolves. Atreus and I rescued ours from such an encampment.
That was kind of you. The coal raiders have been a blight on this land. The way they've abused its creatures. Perhaps we should do something about them.
Perhaps.
Up to you, brother. If the Norns know the future, no doubt they'll expect us to show up a bit late.
Yet at war, but relations with the Vanir and Aesir have been hostile for ages.
Enough. We will continue later.
But she just started.
This is the place.
Okay, this is becoming quite the mission.
Can you cut a way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze.
Okay.
Up there.
No, I see that, Freya. The third one up right there. I think I missed one or two of these in the beginning. See?
Behind you!
I don't know what the Norns did to trick all these raiders into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing.
If they're here.
Thank you for your help. I know this was not your focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment, but write on a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother.
Well, Kratos is, he's been very thankful. No! Yup. I know, guys. Died again.
Feel something. It's stronger this time. Over here.
Where? Talk to me, Freya.
Always the third place you look.
I was gonna say.
Is everyone hearing that creepy whisper?
It is like an itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful.
Isn't that exactly what we need? There's nothing here.
Kratos, ghost of Sparta, bane of Olympus, destroyer of fate, cruel strider, bringer of war, weapon of the gods turned against his creators. He chases a redemption he knows he can never deserve. He cannot change.
That was cold.
I hate to tell you, the parts in your mind will be real too.
That was cold.
Seems he was guarding that way outside.
Like a confused memory.
A rather hostile memory at that.
These fates should know I will not be deterred.
Brother, I had a thought. What if we took a stealthy approach to our next battle?
No.
Oh!
of the Aesir.
Ah, here we go.
Counselor to kings, merry wanderer of the woods, Robin of the good fellows.
Let me guess. I'm a long-winded know-it-all, and I cannot change. See? You forgot, smartest man alive. Oh! 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 Oh!
Really? I'm gonna die?
Well, certainly clinks like genuine hack silver. I suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mimir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
What is that?
A phantom!
What the hell?
Aim for the runic core!
Bloody hell! Look at that thing!
Freya, I'm down to no health at all. But I'm dying over here.
Behind you! Look out!
Brother.
supposed to put on the blades?
Another gift of Fimbulwinter, I suppose.
The magic draining out of all of us has to end up somewhere.
Skill mod? Okay, I'm gonna wrap it up for this episode, guys. I don't know how much more it's gonna take, and I don't wanna make this 2 hours. I didn't know it was gonna be so hard to find the Norns. We checked it a couple different places before we got to this one. We just fought a mini boss, which was okay. I only died one time. Having more trouble killing that one droger, to be honest. But okay, all right, guys, thank you for watching. I will see you in the next episode, and again, if you like this content, like, share, subscribe, all of that, it helps me a lot. So thank you again for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.